Oh, and before I leave the subdivision, one other point I'd like to make before I leave here, and that's point number three on my list. A question that I'm asked a lot is when purchasing a new home without a realtor, the builder's own site agent must honestly represent me, the buyer, and the seller both fairly during negotiations. The answer to that, of course, is false. The builder's representative, the on-site agent, is there to do one thing, to sell that house for the highest price they can to maximize the builder's profit. Their total fiduciary responsibility is to the builder and to the builder only. They owe you really nothing. They will provide what information they can in order to make the sale. Every builder has pluses and minuses. Every community has pluses and minuses. Every school district, pluses, minuses. Every floor plan, pluses, minuses. And if you're dealing only with the seller's agent, guess what you're going to get a lot of? You're going to get a lot of pluses. You're going to get no minuses. And those minuses may not be things that you necessarily want to know, but in most cases, they're things that you need to know. And if you have buyer representation, a good buyer's agent that knows the area, the builder, the plans, that will tell you both the pros and the cons, you're going to come out well ahead in the long run. And the best analogy I can give you is this. If you were being sued and went to court without an attorney, would you expect to go and ask the opposing counsel for help in winning your case? Basically, you're doing the same thing when you're buying a house without buyer representation. The seller is there to represent the buyer, to represent the seller and the seller only. So get you a good buyer's agent. Believe me, in the long run, you'll come out well ahead.